certain that Sue will take a final look around these dots and select those that she wants in the final. The Australian cattle dog, the Australian shepherd, the Belgian shepherd, Willendale. The Catalan Sheepdog. The Smooth Collie. The Finnish Lapland. The German Shepherd. The Hungarian Curly. The Polish Lowland Sheepdog. The Pyrenean Sheepdog. The Swedish Shetlands. And the first to move is the Australian catalogue. The Australian Shepherd. The Catalan Sheepdog. The Belgian Shepherd Groenendael. The Smooth Collie. He finished Lapland. The German Shepherd. The Hungarian Bully. The Polish Lowland Sheepdog. The Swedish Lowland. And the Pyrenean Sheepdog.
A call for all best to breed in the working group, please. Final call, best to breed in the working group to the collecting room, please.
So we're having a final look at the dogs. It seems we're having another short list. First of that short list is the Australian Shepherd. The Hungarian Poodle. The Polish Lowland. And the Swedish Valland. And can we have a round of applause for those leaving the ring, please? Who will be the winner of the Pastoral Group, Bath 260? It's the Australian Shepherd, number 4469. Group 2 is the Hungarian Bully, which is number 5067. Group 3, the Polish Lowland Sheepdog, number 5153. And Group 4, the Swedish Valland, number 5374. Can we have a round of applause for our judge, please? Thank you. Well done. Give it all a good round of applause.